everything I could.
You lie like a rug.
You wouldn't know the truth if they beat you on the butt.
Oh, you!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! The two of you, all you do is bicker, 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 and it's caused one accident today alone.
Well, there's going to be bloodshed if I don't get to tell what really happened. Now, Vic, you know how hot it gets in Mama's kitchen. Well, I knew tempers was running high because I heard them two fighting as I drove up in the driveway. Now, they was making gooseberry jam, and I was supposed to bring the jars.
Lord, I don't know why they don't hold these church bazaars in the dead of winter when people can stand to be in their kitchens.
Sweat popping out all
gotta transfer these to another pot pronto. Baby, get into that soup pot over there, will you?
No, it's always Eunice, baby. Eunice, darling. When is it gonna be Ellen's turn?
Now, Ellen, this is not the time for another one of your tantrums.
No, it is time for Ellen.
Drumming was introduced back in the 1920s when jazz was very popular. To compete with the brass instruments, though, the banjos weren't doing a good job, so someone put a brass ring inside it, which throws the sound out, and we have a tenor banjo. And about that sound, a wise man once said, no matter how much you tune a banjo, it still sounds out of tune. I'll show you in a minute. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Must be Irene. Check 1, 2, all right. Where's your hat, Maestro?
Sorry.
Always sounds better when you're